I co-sponsored a bill that passed the Senate today to ban Salvia, which is a drug very similar to LSD that our young people are getting their hands on. This drug, which has a hallucinatory effect on young kids, is very bad, and the bill that was passed today will make sure that it can be banned. We need to get it off the streets. We need to make sure that it's not sold at convenient places. So very proud to support this legislation, and we've got to protect our young people and certainly make sure that drugs like this are not easily available and accessible.